Oh man. Second workout of the day. Gonna go ahead and get it in. Do a midday workout. I'm gonna do mainly shoulders today. I'm gonna get it in. Hey, boy, now. Go there. Get all that water on the net, boy. Come on, now. That's the only one can mess it. How you doing? Like you're kidding. This is like a damn kid. What you doing, boy, huh? Being nosy. What are you doing, boy? Now you want to crush the pecans in my mat? No, it's not sloppy, damn. You better run, boy. You better run, boy. I'm gonna beat you to the butt. I'm gonna get you, buddy. Boom. Oh. Alright, that's it, man. That's enough of that workout. Yeah. You know, get some water, man, you know what I'm saying? Midday workout. Did three little sets out there, you know what I'm saying? Maybe like some shoulder work. Doing a little bit of squats, you know what I'm saying? Because my legs are feeling okay. Like I said, I feel a lot stronger. Not really weaker. You know, like when I wake up out of the bed, feel a little sore, things like that. Throughout the day, you know what I'm saying, tend to progress. As after I burned through that first little boot camp exercise, normally I feel pretty much good. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I lack of sleep because every now and then I get like 3, 4, maybe 5 hours of sleep. You know what I'm saying? Don't normally get more than 6. So, you know, like I said, I need to get my sleep pattern down. But every now and then I'll take like a little nap. Like after this workout midday, I might take like a little 30 minutes, 1 hour. You know what I'm saying? Rest, sleep. Maybe an hour and a half, something like that. Get ready to do the next one, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, I still feel pretty good. Didn't want to do too heavy of weights, though, you know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, 3 workouts a day, you know what I'm saying? They're not all going to be top, you know what I'm saying? Like, top notch. Like, they're not all going to be, like, heavy weight, you know what I'm saying? Going hard all the time. Sometimes I might go a little bit lighter. Sometimes I might go heavier. Sometimes I might do more shit. Sometimes I might do a little bit less, you know what I'm saying? But, all in all, I think it's a good workout today, you know what I'm saying? Little bag work, you know what I'm saying? Little speed bag. Not really professional, nothing like that, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, it's the amount of energy and effort put forth. That's really what you want to focus on. Not like my skills or my style or nothing like that. I'm not up here trying to, you know what I'm saying, teach anybody how to box. I'm just putting, you know what I'm saying, I got the equipment because